The Herbal Care is the latest licensed cannabis dispensary to open within the five boroughs, located at 1412 Lexington Avenue near 92nd Street. The shop becomes the first dispensary located on Manhattan's Upper East Side. The owner, who is a Queens native, got his license back in April. According to the state's Cannabis Commission, there are now 44 licensed dispensaries operating in the state. The dispensary will also feature the works of artists in the neighborhood.